To our breaking news now from overnight, a car catches fire in Northeast Philadelphia. In this video, you can see firefighters dousing the smoking car at Castor and Adams Avenue just after 2 o'clock this morning. Eyewitness News spotted police there on scene, putting up crime scene tape all around that scorched car. The fire marshal is now investigating, and we're working to confirm if anyone there was hurt. We will keep you up to date.